Today, we take on forged assault rifles. So first things first, I'll quickly run through all of the forged camo challenges, and I'll show you the class ups that I'm going to be using in this episode, and then we'll get straight into game. No nonsense here. So on the FR556, we need to get 21 burst kills with it. I've got a few done there already because that's just the overspilled from getting it gold, because it was the last gold weapon we got. And this is the class setup. In the comb, it's just the FR Giga, which gives us, I don't even know what, gives us some sprint to fire speed. Other than that, there you go, that's the attachments. For the SVA, this is the class setup I'm going to be using. And the challenge is getting 25 multi-kills. So that's a pretty fun one. It's actually just like, it's not just get kills, basically. Yeah, it's a bit more fun than that. For the MTZ556, this is the class setup I will be using. And the challenge is to get 10 operator kills whilst moving in tac stance. So yeah, this will be fine, to be honest, like tac stance, but I've built around tac stance with this setup, so this should take no time at all. And then we've got the Holger 556. The covered up attachment is the RB Adol assault stock. And the challenge we have to do for the Holger is 25 operator kills with a non-drill charge underbarrel attachment. So basically any underbarrel attachment, at least that's my understanding of this challenge. We then have the good old MCW. This is my class setup again. We've got the RB precision heavy stock under the camera, and yeah, that's that. The challenge we've got to do is 3 operator kills without dying, so 3 kill streaks 10 times. Pretty straightforward, but kind of fun actually, having to, you know, try and not die sometimes. And the final assault rifle that we need to get forged in order to be done with the base assault rifles in Modern Warfare 3 is the DG56. So for this one, this is the class setup, and the challenge we've got to do is to get 10 operator kills whilst ADS and strafing, which, I mean, is probably most of your ADS kills. It's not often that you stand there and just stand still, because you'll just die really quickly. Let's get straight into game, get started on these camo challenges, and get forged assault rifles ticked off. I forgot to mention that I will be starting with the FR556. This is the one burst, the kills with one burst challenge, because the reason I'm starting with it is because I'm doing hardcore, just so we can get it done as quick as possible and move on. I hate hardcore, I really don't want to be here, but it's just the quickest and easiest way, most consistent way to get this challenge done, so that's why I'm here. That wasn't even a one burst kill, and that's a death. Okay, we're off to a good start. That's all right. Every kill. And you're dead, so these should all be counting. That's okay. I will say this is the only weapon I don't have tracked as well, because you can only do 5 tracks at once. So I figured let's just do the one that's not tracked, and it's also, it is just kill, so, you know, tracking that is kind of easy to do yourself. Not that I've been paying attention to whether I've been getting one burst kills or not, so what I just said kind of goes out the window, but whatever. Ignore me, basically. That's a double kill with one burst. That should count as 2, I'm sure. That's another kill. Lovely stuff. There's a guy here. Another kill. Lovely. Going to be done in absolutely no time, hopefully. That's the plan anyway. That's the whole reason we're in hardcore. That's a one burst kill. I assume a one burst kill is just basically you shoot them and kill them with that one burst. Like, if I shot a burst and missed it, I assume that doesn't count as then, like, a two burst kill, right? See a guy's gun. There we go. We got a pretty good spot for stopping them getting onto this hard point. Got a pretty quick reactions to stop a sprinter getting across there, though. And I clearly don't have that. That's a kill, though. I'd like to see it. Oh, so dead. Absolutely dead. All dead. Very much alive. That's an enemy. Oh, there we go. Okay, forge is done. Get me out of hardcore. Boom. That's our first forge done. I want to show you something absolutely beautiful. Look at these tracked challenges on the left here. Everything. 0 out of, well, whatever it needs to be. That's not the order I put them in, but let's just go from top to bottom. So we'll start with, what is it? Holger 556. Apparently the game is obsessed with putting me in small maps today. That's fine. So on Stash House, we just need to get, oh God. We basically just need to get 25 kills, and that's it. If these are counting, I'll check in a second. It should be fairly straightforward, and I should be able to get 25 kills in one game of Stash House, I would hope. These are not counting. What? A non-drill charge underbarrel attachment. What? Underbarrel? Does it mean, like, with the flamethrower? I'll put that on, and I'll just get a kill and see if it means, like, just with it whilst it's on. If it doesn't, I might actually have to get kills with the flamethrower itself, which will be not quite the challenge I was expecting. Okay, well, there's a kill. I don't know what was going on there, but we got a kill. Does that count, or do I have to put on this flamethrower? That doesn't count. Okay. Flamethrower, activate. How's this going to work? If not, I'll probably do the chainsaw or something. That's a kill with the flamethrower. That's another kill with the flamethrower. They do count. Okay. That should be 2 out of 25. Right. Well, it's not the challenge I was expecting. I'm glad we got a small map for this then. There we go. Headshot with the flamethrower, of course, as you do. But yeah, I mean, I guess this is the gameplay. Flamethrower is not at all what I was expecting. Where are they? Can I just burn him through that? I think I can. Also, apologies for the last few episodes. I'm aware that there's been some pretty bad technical issues. My mic has been terrible. My camera has been a bit weird with some of the lighting. Oh, nice. I don't know what happened. I think the mic, like a cable, got loose or something. So I'm hoping it's much better today. I put it right in front of my face just to make sure that it's as good as it can be. But conveniently, I've actually already ordered a new mic that's going to be coming in the next couple of days. So I can't wait to get that set up. It's a massive improvement over the one I've currently got. I'm a bit nervous to actually set it up because it's like a proper mic. So yeah, I'm excited for that. Hopefully you guys will be able to hear the quality difference immediately. And yeah, I'm really excited just to get some new kit for the setup. So yeah, apologies for the technical issues, and I really do appreciate you guys like putting up with it. I was tempted not to upload the videos where the mic was particularly bad at all, but I figured you guys, at least some of you guys, probably want us to just see RNG Camo Mastery and like the progress as a whole, rather than necessarily have like top quality mic, which obviously I always try to provide the best quality viewing experience as I can. But yeah, I appreciate, you know, technical difficulties do happen. Yeah, thank you guys for just putting up with it. I really do appreciate it. But yeah, we're back, and hopefully when I get my new mic, we're going to be better than ever before. And this flamethrower is actually doing work. We're on 18, at least. 19. Nice, yeah. I thought that one was being counted by the books, by the auditors. There's another one. That's 20. 20 kills with an underbarrel attachment. I don't know why it doesn't want you to use, like, one specific underbarrel attachment. Like, it can't because it's OP, because this thing is putting in a good shift. 22 out of 25. Almost done with this, and we can move on to the next weapon. I'm enjoying Forged. Like I said, for the other Forged weapons I've done, like, not having to level up weapons is probably the best bit about these challenges. Just being able to do them straight away. Whoa! See you later. There's always someone in here. There's never anyone in there. Oh, go on. Burn! Burn! See you all later. Is that gonna be it? Burn! That's a level up. No kills there, though, somehow. I heard it! I heard it. There we go. Forge has been unlocked. So what's the next challenge we got to do? Tax dance with MTZ. Where's that class? There it is. All right. Aim. Tax dance. Let's go. This should be a fairly straightforward one. It's tax dance whilst strafing or moving or whatever, which, you know, you're going to be doing anyway. That's like the whole point of tax dance, is you keep your mobility up and everything. So. Whoa. Doesn't mean I can actually get kills then, does it? Moving. Keep moving. See you later. Beamed. Oh, I only got one of them. Yep, so that's one. So it should be two. So that'll take a second to count. Yep, there we go. 2 out of 10 already. Teammates apparently can't get kills. I love this lobby. There's like people riot shielding, knifing, chainsawing. This is ridiculous. This is not COD, but it's fun. Running around, beaming. No throwing knife for you. Should really be counting these in. So that's number 5. Number 6. Nice one hit kills. I heard a chainsaw. Oh god. Oh god. Oh. Oh, he got me. That's another one. What's that? 7? 7? I don't know why it takes 7 to update. Number 8. Beams. Number 9. One more kill for Forged as I get ice picked in the back. This lobby, honestly, is absolutely insane. And that's the last one. That should be Forged coming in. Boom. There we go. Forged on the MTZ. That's 3 assault rifles done already. What's next? ADS and strafing with the DG56. I can do that. That's the wrong one. This one. Somebody kill me. This one. Ugh. Oh, assist. We don't want those. 2. 3. 4. I think these are all counting. I would imagine so. Game? Game? Ah, my progress better be counted. Well, I guess that's the end of this one. Yeah, so that lobby just fully died. We are back in a new one. 3 out of 10 with the ADS strafing kills. Get back to it. There's 1 out of 7. 2. 3. Gonna be done in absolutely no time. 4. So we are on, yep, 7 out of 10. Oh, these challenges are so good. Number 8. Ooh. 9. And guy right behind this, I assume. Yep. Number 10. That should be Forged completed. Thank you very much. ADS kills strafing with DG56. I'm going to do the SVUA one next. I know I was working my way down the list, but I just want to get these multi-kills out the way. because they're a bit harder to track, and I don't want to just randomly have a forged come in at the end. I kind of want to know when it's coming, if that makes sense. Well, kill me. Okay, let's go. It'd be good to know if a triple kill counts as two progresses or even a quad kill. I'm pretty sure it won't, but it'd be good to know if it does. Find enemy lines. Let's just get a good shot on two people, or let's just have them turn around and kill me. Okay, well, that's fine. That's fine. That's one. Go on the double. Nice, double kill. That's one out of 25 of these. It's actually quite a lot. I don't think so. One kill. No double. Oh, one. Oh, we're out of ammo. I might actually put a bigger magazine on, to be fair. One. On point. Double kill. Beautiful. That's another progress. One. Go on. Two. No, teammate. Stop being useful. One. Let's go somewhere back here. Hey, double kill. Thank you, UAV. This is a pretty sweaty spot for this, this hard point. Unless you can't aim, then it doesn't matter. One, two. That's a nice double. That's a triple. I don't know if that's going to count as two. Probably not. 8 out of 25. 9 out of 25. One. Come on. Oh, beautiful. Two. Don't care. That's fine. Reset my multi-kill situation. Spawns me behind them. That's very generous of you. Thank you. Let's see if we can get some free kills. Yep, there's one. Woo-hoo-hoo! Pretty lucky, but I don't care. That's fine. That's a triple kill. One, two. Oh, beamed. Keep these multi-kills going. One. What, the grenade? Where was that from? What, the spawn as well? Why am I behind this guy? Sorry about that. They're probably behind me. Knew it. I noticed that I got a lucky spawn. Realized there's still no teammates around me, so there's probably enemies. And there were. Defeat. So the progress, 17 out of 25. 8 more multi-kills to go. Not bad. Not bad. Good old favela. Let's get these last 8 multi-kills. Then we can get started on the final forged assault rifle. Really? What is hit markers? Weapon challenge. Yeah, okay. Ah, I see. Yeah, 100 kills whilst using gold. Cool. One. Two. Beautiful. That's one. Anyone else? Anyone else? Come on. Hey, this guy. Hey, double kill. Nice. I realized I said all of that about my mic earlier on and how I hope it's fixed. I haven't really checked. So I really do hope it's actually fixed. And I've not just recorded basically this entire episode with terrible audio again. One. Still one on the point. Oh, what an entry. That's two. What a tape. What the? There's two enemies up here. How did I just get them both? What is that? Another double kill is what that is. One. Two. Nice. There's another one. Is that it? No, it's 24. Yeah, 24. Two. Well, one double kill to go. No. One. Need to reload. That's the double kill over. Side. Get inside. There's one. He was one hit. There's so many enemies. Come on. No, the cluster mine steals all my kills. I've only got 11 shots. I'm out of ammo. I need to punch someone. Come here. Ugh. Imagine that's how I got forged. There's a guy. One. Okay. Why are you drop-shotting me when you're shooting me from below and behind? I'm not even looking at you. Like, you don't need to drop-shot. I hate to break it to you. It's an unnecessary use of skill. One. That's no way. That is a double kill. Wow. So that should be forged. That's a level up. Forged has been unlocked with the SVA 545. Let's go. We get a throwing knife to celebrate. Okay. So the final gun is 3 kill streaks with the MCW, a good assault rifle. This should be carnage. One, two. This isn't in one magazine as well, so it's a bit easier than that kind of thing. Three. Nice. That's 1 out of 10. But honestly, this gun just doesn't move when you shoot. It's a bit silly. There's a one. Beamed. Nice. That's two. One more. Oh, this is... Of course they spawned behind me. I was even ready for it, but just wasn't... Just sprinted at the corner. Ugh. One. Started again. Two. I'll steal that kill all day long. Three. Nice. That's another progress. One. Two. Sneaky angle. Come on. Yes, three. Another one. Nice. Thought my teammate was going to steal that then. One. Two. Absolutely beamed. That should be a three. That should be another progress. One. There we go. I've only got 12, but oh no, I picked up something else. Two. One more for an advanced UAV. That's four progresses in one life. No! Where are they? Agreed. Oh, I want to get my advanced. Damn it! Agreed. The pressure of the time running out. What's our progress looking like? 4 out of 10. Okay, we'll definitely get this done next game. 1. 2. 3. The objective playing pays off. That's probably going to be it. 10 seconds, unless people sit on the hard point for a while. 1. 2. Well played. Need to get off it. They're coming. 3. Oh, last second. Find a guy. There's one. The enemies are all over this way. 2. Anyone else? 3. Another progress. What's going on? That's 7 out of 10. So, 7 out of 10. Let's go. 3 kill streaks. Awful aim. But that's 2. One more. Get it? Yes, we can. There we go. 8 out of 10. You okay? No way. Ow, what? 9 out of 10? No, not 9 out of 10. 2 of this kill streak. There we go. That's 9 out of 10. One more 3 kill streak. We are out of here. That's one kill. Ooh. Run away. This corner served me well. It's 2 out of 10. Yes, I am just sitting here. That's 3 out of 10. That should be every forged assault rifle done. Forge has been unlocked. MCW. Every single assault rifle completed in about 30 minutes. That is what I love to see. Let's go inspect a couple of them. I'm not going to inspect all of them because that's just too many. Too much effort, and they all look more or less the same. There's a couple of different looking ones, but... Oh my. I looked away. It's the gory, gory execution there. On the map that we got the final forged weapon... Let's have a look at the MCW in Forged. Oh, look at that. That lighting will have to do. That is beautiful. Oh, Forged assault rifles always look pretty tasty. The only other one that I'm going to inspect is the FR-556, just because it actually looks a bit different to like this kind of assault rifle, the normal, just, you know, straight lines. So, FR-556, what a view. Oh, man. Pretty, like, no one notices these kind of things when you're just playing the game. Like, why would you ever look out here? Damn, that's nice. Anyway, let's look at the view of this FR-556 in Forged. Not bad, not bad. Yep. Yep. Cool. All right, to the wheel. Let's see what's next. Just thinking ahead to when I'm editing this, I really hope the mic has actually been okay, because I have just taken a leap of faith that the tinkering I've done with it has fixed it, and it's better, and it's much closer to my mouth, so hopefully that just fixes it for this. Its last dying episode. Hopefully I'll have the new mic set up by the time I record the next episode. Let's hope that the difference is noticeable. But let's look at this wheel as well. Just 5 entries left on it. What's it going to be? If it's not a forged, it's the final gold of A category. No way is it forged again. It's the infamous Sidewinder. I've heard some terrible things about this. I can't believe it's that bad, but it is a battle rifle. So you know what? Maybe I can believe it's that bad. Thank you so much for watching this video and making it through the pain of my terrible mic for the last episode. Yeah, I really do appreciate you guys sticking around. Hopefully. You know, we'll be back to our professional, as usual, quality soon. So yeah, thank you so much, and I will see you in the next video. Don't forget to leave a like if you haven't already.